What happened here? Who started without me?
That thing.
It's a pest! Put it down!
Or throw it away.
Can I have it? I'm hungry. I want to eat it.
Hold on, Ira. We're all hungry. Is this the only one?
Who cares? It's one too many.
Look what he did to our huts. Whoa, he smashed all this? That's impressive. What else can he do?
Next you'll be crowning him king.
No! He's too small to be king.
Listen, if he fails, then we can eat him.
Why can't I be king?
What if he just hangs around? Well, you may not look like a king, but there's something royal about you. Your name's Max, right? Well, Max, make yourself at home. Morning, Max. I'm Carol. I'm happy you're here. Are you, up for a little exploring? There are a lot of strange things to see in this island. It's a very wild place. Come on! We got a lot to see, Max. I hope you like to jump. Have you ever seen a water fruit tree? Smash a water fruit near a sprout and watch what happens. I love watching those things grow.
Oh, yeah.
How strong are you, Max? Do you think you can knock down this tree? Let me give you a hand.
Fight them off, Max! Ow!
If you see any more of those model huts, grab them for me. If you need help smashing things, just start hitting, and I'll follow your lead. That's really good. Watch out for those silver bugs. They're slow, but they can zap you if you get too close. I love that purple fruit. Hey, maybe you could distract them with that. Nice swinging! Give him a good whack. impressive, especially for someone so small. Mm-hmm. More hungry bugs. Over here. Sorry. I tried the ropes. Those silver bugs are everywhere. Did you see that? Something strange is happening. Better be careful. We still have a long way to go.